At the end of the road, turn left onto Burnville Road. Now turn left.